This is the machine equipment used to produce ICF blocks. This polystyrene module is made of flame retardant polystyrene through a foaming machine, manufactured building materials. This is EPS foaming machine equipment. Here is an introduction to the work process. First, workers put the raw materials into the feed port. Bottom opening allows ingredients to flow down. Then the raw materials will go up the pipe to the weighing unit at the top. Here the machine will weigh the appropriate raw materials according to the required weight. Here the weighing unit will accurately weigh the required weight. After weighing is completed, the raw materials will enter the heating system of the machine. Then the temperature will be strictly controlled. Let the raw materials foam to the appropriate size. Then it will enter the aging warehouse for drying and cooling. This step is to dry the particles. After foaming is completed, you can check the maturity degree of the polystyrene particles through this outlet. The screen adapts to control methods, touch screen and button. We use advanced PLC control system to make foaming more accurate. After production is completed, the polystyrene pellets will be temporarily stored in the silo. Silo pipeline display. Pipeline valve. Silo material distribution station. Pipeline feed.